This is a story about me. I live on the streets of Los Angeles, but I used to live with my family. But now, Ventura Boulevard is my home. It's kind of a busy street, usually. But it's early in the morning, and well, it's hungry time for me. I'm hungry. Usually I can find something to eat. Living on the streets can be a little bit tough. Oh, to say the least. In flames, I'm hungry. Yep, that's me. I'm a dog. People call me Dog. And sometimes they call me by my nicknames. Get out, shoo, or go away. I don't understand the shoe part. I don't look like a shoe. Sometimes they even call me Bad Dog. But I'm a good dog. Look at me. I'm definitely a good dog. Oh, hey, there's another dog. So what I usually do is just kind of hang out, use my cute puppy dog eyes, and hope I get a little bit of attention. Nobody seems to be noticing me today. But they will. You'll see. Oh, hey! So there you go. See? This is so good. I said, I'm a good dog. And you know what? I didn't always live on the street. I used to have a family. I think they forgot me. I don't know. It's been a long time, but I keep searching for them. Maybe they'll show up again one day. Besides, there's lots of things for me to do until then. Lots of things, yeah. Lots of places to go. And there's even a buffet. If I was just a little bit taller.
How about this?
Eat vegetables.
There's something. That'll do.
Of course, there's an abundance of boxes lately, and this one is my home.
Yep, I'm a good dog. My love's breaking out inside. Give it to me before I cry.
Whoa, whoa, hungry. What's that? What you got?
Get out!
Not a bad dog.
my own couch. I'm just things and squeaking. Ooh, I like this place.
She gives me food.
I'm a good dog.
Good dog.
We all have the opportunity to do the right thing in life. Adopt, don't shop, and rescue. And consider donating to Deity Animal Rescue and Life Animal Rescue. And visit your local shelter.